I usually bring an emergency blanket, which is a heating blanket that basically will provide heat for someone who's cold after falling into the water. Maybe it's myself, maybe it's a co-paddler. These don't take a lot of space, so often I bring two of these in case I'm paddling with another person.